Here's my answer. We start by yielding 0, and then for I in all the positive integers, yield first plus I and then minus I. If you didn't want to use ints here, you could do an alternative solution that looks like this. While true means it's an infinite loop, and I'm yielding plus I and minus I, and then incrementing I.